What is going on, y'all? Lucky Dipper here. Alright, we got another dip review for you today. This one proved surprisingly difficult to find, actually. And it's actually one of the more cheaper ones. Talking about Stoker's Natural. I've seen that, let's get this open here. I've seen that most stores down here have the wintergreen and the mints. But, Stoker Straight is actually harder to come by. I think I found this at Dollar General. I think I paid like $2.79, which is not what it costs tobacco stores. It's more than that, but tobacco stores, I think $2.29 or $1.99, depending on where you go. So Dollar General jacks up their prices just a bit, but it's the only place that seemingly had it. Ooh, okay. Can's actually like, it's got that texture. It's got that normal Stoker's texture. This looks like a smaller can to me. Normal, but I might just be exaggerating, so let's kind of pinch this here. So at first thought, it is quite strong. Straight's actually quite strong. I think almost as strong as Grizzly, if you ask me. That's diffused by 12/30/2021. Oh shit. So this is actually out of date. Which is weird because I didn't buy it all that long ago. That's still good. Stronger. It's not as loose as their wintergreen. I can tell you that. Like their wintergreen is a bit loose. The mint's all right. This one's just it packs better, in my opinion. So there's that. Can design. It's actually got the harder back. Most cheaper dips have that really bad plastic back, and it breaks. Can design, I'm going to go with an 8 out of 10. Taste is like a 9. Flavor is like a 10. Pinchability, I'm going to give it an 8. Overall, this dip's probably about an 8.5 out of 10. Really good if you're on a budget, if you can find it. Let me know where you're at and where you guys can find it at. Because this seems to be pretty rare around here. Let me know in the comments like where you guys are at, how much it cost, and if you can actually find the straight around here. Or if you just have your normal winter green moon. So, don't forget to leave a like on this video, comment down below, and if you haven't done already, be sure to subscribe. See you guys next time.